Fatal fire in Parke County this morning is under investigation. A residential fire happened around 12:40 a.m. Tuesday on Sherfick Lane in rural Lyford, according to the Parke County Sheriff's Department. And the Indiana State Fire Marshal was called to the scene for the investigation. One male is confirmed to have died in the fire. His name has not yet been released.